The domain is all real numbers except for 1, and the range is all real numbers except for 0. In this case, the function does not cross its horizontal asymptote.